Can I take it over to the border?
As far as I know, you can, because he doesn't need an import or export permit. He can actually come up to Canada and buy it right there and bring it home, because if it's deregistered, it's an antique.
If you bring it down to Cabin Fever, I'll take it into the deed.
And the thing is if it's deregistered, it's deemed an antique.
Right. The United States classifies any gun made before 1898 as an antique.
So do we in Canada. Anything made before 1898